I'm not sure why they still went to Odessa, but they did. And I thought about Yana telling me about the kids. And of course, you know, today we can Google. And I know it's a school, it's an orphanage. I know it has children from birth. It gets children by three. Hardships of that life in a country that doesn't have much of an economy.